Very few students at New Albany, Floyd County, and Greater Clark County schools have enrolled in virtual classes for this school year. Leaders at both school districts say the recent escalation of COVID-19 cases across Indiana has not created more demand for their virtual school options. Greater Clark has 155 students enrolled in online courses, while about 100 New Albany, Floyd County students joined its virtual academy this school year. Each of those districts have more than 10,000 students.